tonight we're going to be playing through the start of Broforce, which I am looking forward to because, goddammit, Broforce is fucking amazing. Honest to God, guys, like Broforce is probably one of my favorite games on Steam. When I found out that it was free for PlayStation Plus members, naturally I kind of had to jump at it like first fucking thing. So that's always awesome. For those of you who are watching this after watching the second part of my Let's Play Godzilla live stream, I am incredibly sorry that it... So apparently I'll have to do the thumbnail later because the one I've got is too fucking big. Which is weird, I don't remember the image being pretty big. Anyway, so we are going to be doing this sucker right now. I'll just finish getting other settings all set here. Watch page. Here we go, Broforce. So, let me go to the options quick. Because I noticed that the volume's a touch high. Wait, announcer on? You can turn the announcer off? God, why the fuck would you want to turn it off? Camera shake. Always show player bubbles on. Player unlocks. Good God. Your arcade progress. The daisy wheel. So this will be my first time actually playing Broforce on a console. Play through all the levels without being burdened by the overbearing narrative. Yeah, this is going to be a campaign. Ooh, it actually allows for multiple saves. That's awesome. We're going to play on normal. Play offline for now.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Hell yeah. Now, for those of you who've never played Broforce, Broforce is a very fun Contra-esque shooter. And here we go. POWs have been stranded in Viet Minh for 25 years now. Find them and save them. Come on, let me land. Okay. It normally has like a... Normally the colonel there, the general, will tell you, you know, Godspeed Broforce if you're playing on the Steam version, so that's something I'm going to have to get. At least last time I played the Steam version, it had that.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let me get myself acquainted with my controls here. Alright, there's that. Alright.
Bromando!
Yeah! Bromando. Hit. Alright. So. Okay, good. So there's my knife. My attack knife and all its awesomeness. Yeah. Just thought I'd blow those up just because. Yeah.
All for America.
46 seconds because I felt like taking my sweet fucking time. Like, that's there, guys, is sort of the thing, is that Broforce is supposed to be played quick. I almost never play it quick. Let me just turn the volume up on my TV a touch. Shit! Oh boy. You know, if I really wanted to, I could just use Johnny Boy's rockets here and just cut right through to... I'm trying to remember who the hell the third unlock is. Oh, so the cutscenes there are exceptionally loud. So I have to just live with quiet television audio because I don't want to adjust the shit right now. If I'm not mistaken, BA's got a flamethrower? Indeed he does. But I'll go back to Rambro. Oh, shit. Kinda overshot that one. Pricks.
Brutal Walker!
Yeah! Wow, I do not remember the game just giving you bros this friggin' fast in the early stages. Did I really just see that? Did I just see the shockwave of my blast killed the boss at the top of the stage there? Shit. That was awesome. I will just skip my time, because I don't care about my time. Alright, oh wait, let's try this. No. There we go. Up and... Shit. I forgot all about these falling fucking blocks. There we go. Ah, shit, I gotta get down here anyway. Alright, Brodel, let's do it. Oh, crap. Reward. Caleb, what's up? Really wish that propane tank could take off, not there. And... Oh shit. I'll just let him die. I'm not even sure if I have ever... I'm not sure if I've ever actually beat it. Let's go. At least I don't think I ever beat it on Steam. Oh boy, let's have some fun there. Oh, that was so nice. Shit, that dogs. There we go.
Rock Thrower!
Shit. Oh boy, this is gonna suck. Out of all the characters, Mac, fucking Brover here, MacGyver is the one I don't like. Because he's such a bitch to use. Well, usually he is. Apparently now he's gotten easy. Or not. Oh, fuck. Holy shit, you're still the fuck alive? Well, that didn't help me any. Or maybe it did help me. Nice. The black dude reminded you of Mr. T. Well, good, because that's what he was fucking like modeled after. You see, now for those of you who've never played Broforce, the characters are all modeled after action stars, action characters. So this is specifically not just Mr. T, it's supposed to be BA from the fucking A-Team. Alright, nothing else is gonna drop there. That's awesome. Ooh.
Bruisers!
Nice. America. Shit. He's gonna see me. Oh, nice. I'm curious. Can I bean him with it? Fuck no. Nice. Oh, Goose, homeboy, what's up, man? Welcome. Moving on to our next stage. Stage 2, Stage 3, or Stage 6. This is a covert operation. A lone bro must recapture the supply drops that have fallen into terrorist hands. Well, shit, that honestly is new. I've never seen that in a friggin' like Broforce playthrough before, so that's new. At least it's new to me. Alright. What have we got here?
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh god, no, the mines. Shit. Alright, I was supposed to collect supply drops, right? Where? Oh, I gotta go deeper. For some reason I thought it was just gonna be like a simple go to the left kind of affair, but apparently not. Alright, let's try something here. Well, damn, I was hoping that those would just fall. Alright, so. Nope, that's not gonna get me anywhere. Huh, so they did say something about supply drops. Oh, and then I walk right off the edge. Alright. So. Let's see here. Actually, I think I may have found out where I'm supposed to be. I think. It is just a theory. Just play along here. Amazing Hulk, I believe. Actually, dude, you mean the Incredible Bulk? Yep, look at that. I was way overthinking that shit. Let's just flush them out. And no, I am not going to cover it. Before anyone asks. Yeah. Alright. Alright. Dogs are down. Oh, fuck me. Wait. Did I really just crush a bunch of them with that fucking boulder? Nice. See, now I would probably have... Shit! Fucking suicide bombers. See, I would probably have covered the Bulk movie, but I also know that the only reason why people are asking about it now is because it was reviewed by I Hate Everything. I can't stand it when people ask me to do, like, a flavor of the fucking minute movie. Oh, shit. I forgot to go grab my grenades. Gotta be all covert and stealthy and shit. Shia! Grenades. Let's do this. There we go. Hup. Shit! Oh, fucking hell. Alright. I'm having a hard time with this one. But, you know, that honestly is sort of normal when it comes to Broforce. These sometimes make ridiculously stupid fucking choices. And then you die. The fact that the game only allows you to have a single life for this... Actually, it does sort of help add to... Shit, I missed the fucking beefy guy. Shit. Eat shit, bitch. Actually, let me try something else. That way I can just avoid the dogs entirely. Let's just throw another one down there just in case. Fuck! Why do I keep doing that? Shit. Okay. I am really rusty at this, I can tell that much. Of course, it's also the first time I've ever been covered off in Broforce, so. There we go. Now I'll just cut my way through this one. Fuck! I keep forgetting about the rocks. Fuck! Go. Alright, let's try this again. No, stop fucking tack, fucking knifing the wall there. Let's go. Where did I find this game? Well, I first found it on Steam. That was like ages and ages ago. But it's currently the free game being offered to PlayStation Plus members. Or correction, it's like one of the two. The other one is some, like, stupid, like, space shooter thing called, like, it's called, I think, like, Galaxian Z, which just doesn't look interesting at all. Wait, weren't there more attack dogs? Alright, before I fuck this up. Come on! Just wanna fuck me dead. Alright, I was trying to just get the bigger rock to open up down there. Let's grab my fucking grenades and let's go. Oh, fuck. The drills. Actually, let's try something. Alright, maybe not. Well, that worked. Yeah, that one there was my fault. Have I been to any good concerts? No. Then again, that's because I don't go to a whole lot of concerts, sadly. Alright, I am going to do this. I'm not going to let this stupid covert op beat me. Oh, I'm so happy that I fucking moved. Here. Okay, boys, fetch! Oh, that was nice! Oh yeah, forgot. I am not gonna let that shit happen again. I wonder if I can get to like a higher range. Well, shit. Yep, that was what I was afraid of. Alright, let's try that again. Shit. Fucking bombers. Give me my grenades. Nice. Aha! There we go. Oh, that's how you unlock the ammo crate now. Awesome. So now that the covert op is done, we can go back to the regular game. Cambodium. Soon to be Cambrodium. Let's do this. Have I seen 10 Cloverfield Lane yet? Well, Caleb, let me answer it this way. I rarely, if ever, go to theaters. I think that should answer that for you. Alright, I now have a friend. I have a friend request. I'll take care of that when the stream's over. Alright. How do I want to play this? I will play it fucking direct. Shit. Alright, so far so good. Now if I can get up onto the ladder. Wait, did I seriously just throw dynamite on top of a fucking suicide bomber? That was awesome. Alright. Bro!
Grenade!
Nice. Time to get all fucking stealthy and shit. Just gotta wait for that little hole there to clear out. Sha! Oh, that was nice. Yeah, I guess I shouldn't have ducked there. I should probably have just ran.
Ooh.
Yes. Beehive. Yes. Dance with the bees, terrorists. Let's try something. Oh, that was nice. That was fucking sweet. Now come on, go down the ladder. There we go. Rambro is back. Shit. There we go. That saves me a touch of hassle. Alright, let's just get to the next checkpoint. Shit. Oh god. Just noticed that that was a suicide bomber I was next to. Oop. No, come on, get up the ladder, you. Alright, well that truck went out pretty easy. Yeah, I'm just gonna just blast my way through this way. I'll just tunnel in underneath this douchebag. Well, not really gonna be able to... Is this available on the Xbox too? I think it is. Whoa. Got him! Oh. Well, killed most of them. And you die also.
Woo!
I can also tell you guys that, yes, I do know that Broforce is on Steam. Play a lot of Fest. So, I can tell you about it there. Here, it's also incredibly fun. I am absolutely
Let's go!
Next stage. Anything down here? No. Oh yes, I kind of forgot that that was Blade Special was a... Oh shit, I can't even get access to that fucking ammo, you know, crap, alright. So yeah, his honestly is just sort of like a Blade fucking dash. Oh, that could have worked. Alright, BA! John McClane throws regular grenade. No. He throws fucking flashbangs. Yes!
Dread.
Fuck yeah, baby. I now have my favorite character in all of fucking Broforce. This is so nice. I am the law. But I guess we have to swap out. That's fine. So I have to save four more bros until I get my next unlock. I'm trying to remember who the hell is after Dread. Alright. MacGyver, you better not fail me. I'm trying to remember, I think his is just a... No, wait, that was his grenade, that wasn't what I wanted. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot, he throws down like a, like, air fucking strike. Which you guys missed, it was up there in the corner. Thoughts on Tack and the Power of Juju? I've never fucking played it yet. I know of it, but I've never actually had the chance to play it. Stupid dogs. Yeah, I'll just kill everything that comes out of the truck. And then we destroy the truck itself. Okay, that wasn't my goal, but all right. Grab another checkpoint just in case. All right. Oh, you dirty dickbag. All right. I wonder if I can flashbang. Oh shit, I'm gonna flashbang myself at this point. Ooh, got it. Oh no. Go the fuck away. I'm gonna go see if there's any more bros on this stage just because sooner I can get everybody on fucking locked, the better. Oh yes, actually there's one more down here. What do you know?
Blow it black!
Alright. Who knows, there might actually be another one in, down here. No. This just takes me all the way, that takes me back to the earlier part of the stage. Oh, come on, damn you. Nope, oh, you dick. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Neuralizer and kill. Apparently there's a lot of talk in the chat about horror movies and remakes. That's always totally cool. Three, two, one, go. Oh yeah, I forgot. His is like a chicken bomb, isn't it? Oh, you little bastards. You fuckers were supposed to take the chicken bait. Okay, why is the turkey pulsating? That was creepy. That just looked wrong. Let's see the airstrike. That was... Shit, you two still lived? Fuck you both. Hell yeah. Onward to victory. Okay, perhaps that was a bad fucking move. Shit, I'm down to my last frickin' bro. Now. You bastards. Alright. Let's make the jump. Now, what I will say, guys, about this game is, even though it's fun, this game is in no way easy. Okay, so I just got a trophy. I have to look up exactly what all that trophy was. Fucking bruisers, man. Annoying bitches. Next checkpoint. There you go. Are you gonna do a Let's Play for Hotline Miami 2? I doubt it.
Terrorcopter!
Especially since I never even finished the Let's Play of the first game. Why the hell would I do one for the second? Well, that fell quickly. Stage 3. Arstotzka. Sources claim that it is, in fact, a country. Let's move out. Alright, so we're just going to attack it because it's a country. Hells yeah. America! God, I'm having so much fun here. Okay, Didn't even have a chance to shoot those fucking dogs. There we go. Alright, Brodel, let's do this. Shit. Oh. I was a little bit too close to that barrel for my own personal taste. Okay, I'm not even gonna ask. Oh, wait. This ought to be fun. Oh, shit. What if I've actually lived? Crash Bandicoot. I probably won't. No offense, dude, but Crash was never really a franchise I was into, so let's clear these things. Ooh, got them all in one fucking shot. That is awesome. All right, Snake, do it! Whoa! I'm actually kind of I'm surprised I survived that. Do I like Mass Effect? I really haven't played enough of the Mass Effect games to tell you, dude. See if the lawgiver will take out the dogs. Come on! Oh yeah. Did I seriously just shoot that dude's head off? Awesome. There we go. Well, this stage one went by pretty easy. By the way, I should mention to everyone who's curious, today, because I found a copy of it incredibly cheap, I purchased a copy of Evolve on the PS4. So, if anyone else has it, next week I'll probably do a stream of that. Unless my copy of Far Cry 4 comes in, then obviously I'll do Far Cry 4. But I'm hoping to do like a 5-person stream, so if anyone wants to join me, totally free to. Oh no, you don't, tell you little bastards. Whoa. Fucking bridge, man. Yeah, I'm gonna need to grab another blade swipe there. You know what? No, I'm not fucking with the fucking dogs today. Actually, I think I just might do that now. Now, I've got someone who's got range. Plus there's just something awesome about just watching everything in sight just completely fucking explode. Playthrough of Transformers Devastation. I might. I really can't guarantee anything. Now before I set off the flag and thus call for the chopper. Shit! Okay, so there's a bit too much kick on the noisy fucking cricket. Got ya. So I was gonna save that last friggin' bro. Anyway, as for Transformers Devastation, I might. I really can't guarantee anything. No, there, bro. Stay put. I gotcha. Somewhere in the world, Michael Bay is fapping to this. Possibly. By the way, and if you guys are liking this, if you do have Steam, there actually is a free version of this game, which was made as a tie-in for, I think it's called Expendables 3. And the game is simply called, Expendabros. Three, two, one. And Let's go. Is made of pure awesome and fucking win. And also, it's free, so you can't really complain. Yes, dance with the bees. Jesus Christ, I guess I've got a ways to go until I get another freaking online. Oh, you little laughing bastards. Ooh. Alright, so now I'm up to my last life here. Shit. Come on. Oh, you fuckers. I was trying to jump back up there and...
Three, two, one. Let's go.
Alright, yeah. Snake. Okay, that was... Motherfuckers. I cannot believe I just got crushed by that fucking block. That sucked. I'm just gonna leave that hole, you know. Shit! Alright, let's try. Okay, I was trying to land on the ledge there. Okay, there. Okay, there, game. I'll totally play you the fucking way. Jesus Christ! Will there be a map left after this? Oftentimes, no. That actually sort of the joy of fucking Broforce is that there are quite often times when there will not be a map left. Fucking bombers, man. Fucking suiciders are just gonna drive me nuts. Oh, fuck. Wait, why the hell couldn't I move there? That was weird. Oh shit, I didn't even see that terrorist behind me. Motherfucker. Alright, let's try this again. For some reason, it wants to be kind of difficult on movement. I don't know why, but sometimes though when you're trying to go up and down ladders, the game kind of fucks with you a bit. At least the PS3 version. Not totally sure why, but oh well. Alright, Snake, you're back, buddy. Oh shit, there's another bro down there. Now, I am not gonna try walking over the ledge there. Yeah, I want something that I can at least sort of grab onto there. Hoop! Yes! You dirty fuckers. Oh my god.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright, for some reason this stage is giving me some fucking grief. Well, I guess that's my fault, especially since Broforce's whole mission is, hey, we found out that this place is actually a country. Fuck it up. Yeah, I'll just do it this way. Carve right through everything there. Shit! Oh, come on, man. For some reason, it's... Yeah, I gotta be real careful here. There we go. Alright. Enough of this fucking around. Let's, Alright, so I have to open up a little path here. Or I could just try jumping up. Rocket launchers, man. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Oh, yeah, baby. For a one-off let's play, could I play Destroy the Poor? I don't know, dude. Alright. I think I actually am just gonna finish this stage, because I've noticed I've been going for about 48 minutes now. Oh shit. Oh, you little pricks. Wait, let's see if I can coax him out with some fucking chicken. Why the hell am I wasting more, or, well, wasting, I have a fucking infinite supply of dynamite. Why the hell, though, was I using it when I know that the turkey explodes? Alright, come on there now, propane. Alright, zip lines! Fuckers. You dirty pricks. Yeah, baby! Feel the burn, bitch. Alright. Alright, let's zip line down. I know I've got to save my bro up there. There we go. Just need to clear that doorway there. Oh, good. They knocked him down to me. I think we'll just keep on moving forward. Alright, let's save another bro.
Yes! RoboCop!
RoboCop! Fuck yeah, baby! Anything I love about playing as fucking RoboCop, it's the fact that his gun, his Auto 9, charges. So you can fire out a short burst, hold it down for a much longer one. And no matter which way you go, it is satisfying as hell. Oh boy, we're up to the stage.
Terror cannon.
The terror cannon. Sweet. And once more, the bro in black absolutely breaks the boss. Oh my god, that is fucking amazing. Oh, dude. That was fucking epic and beautiful. Alright, well, I think that's going to do it for this live session of Broforce. You guys tune in next week. I might actually come back to this. It all depends on how much you guys want me to come back and do more of Broforce. So that, guys, is going to do it here. Take care. See ya.